Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to go from Calera to Zacato with a load of, I'm not too sure what the hell we got a load of actually. Desks. 24,514 pounds worth of desks. So we're going to have the Kenworth T680. That's a Cummins i6 in it, 18-speed automatic. That's just standard SCS soft reefer trailer here. Yeah, I've seen this truck. I thought I'd give it a try. It kind of looks like a cool truck. So let's get into it and get started, shall we? I'm gonna figure out what buttons to push here. All right, contact, fire. It is 7 a.m. so lights are going to be required. There we go. And we're driving, we're off. This is the, what the hell's the name of this map? Yeah, I can't remember. Esterlon. Team Reforma. And apparently we can't get out that way. Thought we could, but we can't. I forgot that it's automatic there for a second. There's a group of jamming gears. The trailer swing doesn't hit that other trailer. No, we got it clear. Let me tell you to watch that. I've seen the trucks take off a lot of front ends and trailers. And trailer bumpers. They don't compensate for the outswing of the offset. It just mirrors this engine loud. Yeah, this engine's a loud engine. I don't know why people insist on making them super loud, but they do. I don't think there's no repair shop around here either, to tell you the truth. The truck stop there. This one over here. Ways out of the way, though. Yeah, we'll just have to deal with it, I guess. Say maybe it's just me, but I don't think this engine sounds very good to start with. There's only Cummins and then they have the Pecar. I engines to choose from. Let's go in and add some V-Mods engines into it. Normal thing that happens when you drive a truck. Sure, this is a road. Straight. Those steam trains, steam engines. It's not very loud on the outside, but inside it's just deafening loud. Tend to bounce around, losing more of a reality effect.
After 100 yards, turn right.
broke the fence. Head fell over. Traffic. what the other display thing is right there for. That, like your electronic logbook and shit. Shitting in a tin can.
Exit right ahead.
Not that I've ever done that before.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left.
Some things you just don't share. And that's going to be one of them. Forward? Oh, that's a shit me. Come on, people. There's a reason I'm going slow. It's not so you can go slow, too. Just get the fuck on down the road. Reached our destination. Furniture delivered. That's a John Ruta trailer there. Done 10 miles, 1.10 hours. It took us an hour and 10 minutes to go 10 miles. 2.3 gallons of fuel. Damn, that's fucking. That's low. Anyways, Yeah, we got $100,541.385 XP off of that. This one was from Calera to Zacanto. So, I hope you enjoyed.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.